Hey, welcome to A New Way to Start Your Day with 5 daily questions to ask yourself. Pausing to reflect and set an intention for your day can really help to get you into the right headspace and just make things go smoothly, no matter what you're taking on. You can get a guide to these 5 daily questions as well as a version to fill in yourself at devicecat.com. Question number 1, ask yourself, what am I grateful for today? Clean water, your house, doctors, Netflix, cheese, Star Wars, whatever it is, big or small, pick something that feels really important to you to focus on and appreciate throughout your day. Question number 2, who am I checking in with today? Be sure to talk with a parent, sibling, grandparent, or other relative, a teacher, babysitter, coach, or a couple of friends today. The more the merrier. There are so many ways to connect with the people in your life and receive and share support. When it can't be in person, you can pick up the phone and call, start a video chat, send a text or an email, or even make a handwritten card. Question number 3, how am I moving my body today? Think about all of the different ways that you can move your body and try to aim for at least 60 minutes of physical activity in your day, whether you're inside or outside. You could take a walk, create a cool relay race, jump rope, hula hoop, run up and down the stairs, have a catch, or learn a TikTok dance. Whatever you can do to move your body today, do it. Question number 4, how am I connecting with the outside world today? Honestly, nothing beats sunshine and fresh air. So whether it's going on a hike, walking your dog around the block, gardening, or just going outside to get the mail, try to spend at least a little bit of time outdoors today. And if you can't, try to observe something out the window or watch a nature show. Question number 5, how am I balancing my screen time with other activities? Between schoolwork, social media, gaming, and more, there is a lot that you can do on a screen. But be mindful of how much time you're spending in a day on your device, and especially how you're spending that device time. Make sure you're engaging with high quality content and not just mindlessly scrolling. Plan to take breaks whenever you can and build screen-free activities into your day, like reading, baking, playing a sport, doing yoga, or attempting a puzzle to keep your brain and your body balanced. Now, here's a challenge for you. Try to begin each day this week by asking yourself these 5 questions. What am I grateful for? Who am I checking in with? How am I moving my body? How am I connecting with the outside world? And how am I balancing my screen time with other activities? It is perfectly fine if you can't come up with your answers to these questions on the spot right away. You can also think about these 5 daily questions throughout your day and see how they shape the choices you make and the way that you feel. And after you've asked yourself these 5 daily questions, try to encourage at least one other family member or friend to do the same. See if it makes a positive difference in your day and theirs. I hope it does. Remember, you can get the guide to these 5 daily questions at devicecat.com. Have a great day.